Entire songs have often been sparked from a relatable phrase I've heard in a conversation. So always keep those ears open, because a lot of times some of the best songs really come from like a phrase or something that people can latch onto and say, oh my goodness, I've been there before myself. I've felt that too. That's totally something I would say. And like, those are the kinds of things that you really want to latch onto as a writer, because it just instantly connects you with your audience.